Okay, guys. What's up? Welcome. Time to play some Cao Cao. Cao Cao. Cao Cao.
My destiny.
Inside Proxy Wars. Hang on, let's listen.
Cao Cao watches dynasties fall and tyrants rise. He has seen power slip into the hands of the undeserving. And through the chaos, plots a path back to order by his hand.
Okay. Regarded as a strategic genius, Cao Cao pursues victory at any cost, assured that the ends always justify the means. Though some call him ruthless, he is nevertheless mindful and considerate, maintaining agricultural garrisons to protect both his supplies and the populace during inhospitable times. I got a pair of brothers. Nice, nice. And then, what else? Food replenishment, cavalry, influences, diplomatic relations, credibility recovers over time, diplomatic manipulations, we're playing on romance. Let's go.
Embers rise, stark against the night.
You know, we don't need to listen to this. Let's just get in here and load.
In turmoil.
I wish this would start loading while it was playing that cinematic.
Stretching back ages beyond counting is being devoured by corruption. The yellow turbans, thousands strong.
And the game's loading.
Strong began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion.
Okay. So I'm playing
the victory,
Kong wrong.
The chaos only grew.
And I'm not doing so hot.
At the very
I think I've got myself stuck
empire.
In a
the loyal general stormed the imperial palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness
to deal with it, I'm gonna play through this since it's an easy
seized the emperor.
With the great warrior says Le it's easy.
At his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han.
Yuan Shao.
Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE.
Okay.
And the coalition.
Let's go. I am going to watch this. Let's see what's going on around here.
The flames have run their course. Luoyang is nothing but rubble now. It is the work of the tyrant Dong Zhuo, who
Dong
now
Zhuo.
Wields power
Zhuo.
Unchecked.
Draw. There he is. What up, fatty?
He absconds with the emperor in tow. He is barbaric. But not altogether unwise. As long as he controls the court, he controls the empire.
In peace, I shall be an able subject. In chaos, a crafty hero.
What of the coalition, my lord? They have...
The coalition is finished. They have lost their bite. But perhaps they can be rallied into something resembling their old strength. It seems that I must be the blade of China's justice. There is no other who can. Man's span of life, whether long or short, depends not on heaven alone.
I got a goofy hat. My hat's kind of goofy, guys. Okay, so beware of Yuan Shu to the west and Taoshin to the east. Okay, and then I'm assuming it's fight this guy. So yeah, fight that guy. So we do all that. Oh, that's not open yet. Okay. Let's... let's give you an ancillary.
Regretfully, autumn.
Melee evasion. Summer. For all of that, or oh, I'll give you this. You've got the cavalry, and then no, you give you this and give you this. Probably nothing better. No, you have gold armor too. What? That's really good. Okay. All right. That's done. Before we do anything else, let's go to diplomacy.
A joy to see you.
Ooh. Let's manipulate in the positive. Me. Confirm. And issue declaration.
Take this
nice.
Into consideration.
So now you're happy with me. Awesome. What are you? Oh, let's get out of diplomacy. And also, let's check my court. So my faction heir is this little tiny guy. Where's my family tree? Oh, so I have another kid, though. Right? This is me. This is my dad. This is my brother. And this is my wife. Boom, boom. Or is this my cousin? So Jay had two kids, and he took the line. And he had a kid, and he had a kid. It looks like... oh, I don't know who took the line. You don't have any kids right now. Okay. Dong Zhuo, Yuan Shao, who I just... we went to war with one another. Okay. Good and good. Okay. Oops. Nope. Alright, so let's...
remain resolute.
Let's swing here.
Cut them down.
Low casualties, decisive victory, high casualties. You know what? I want to fight it. Let's see what we see, what they mean. Let's see what type of casualties we actually incur.
Because
I don't think we're going to get that many.
Yet through this chaos, I have found opportunity. These people, these bickering people, they stack so well.
They stack so well. That's such an odd thing to say. People don't stack well.
I alone will bring
maybe a gymnast.
Those who stand against me will vanish.
Maybe they stack well. You are in China. I can't imagine a lot of you are gymnast. You know what I mean? Who knows? These people stack so well. God, that's so strange. Tao Tao. Tao Tao. I want to call him Chocolate. That's what I really want to call him. General Chocolate. That's what your name is. General Chocolate. Oh, come on, game. You're killing me. It's a good thing I've got something to do. I'm breaking up some. I'm gonna pack a little bit. While this game decides to load forever. Some thoughts on how I can maybe do this and make it better, but we'll see. Come on now, please load. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Smalls. Oh my god. It's one of the few things I really dislike about the games is how bad these loading screens are. It's been like it since Total War. Ever since Total War started, Total War, that's the name of the entire series. And I've been playing since the first Shogun. I guess they were kind of long, but you know, back then kind of long was a different standard. So you guys over there. You forward. Swordsman right behind. You. Start battle. You guys go too. You actually, I'm gonna go right here. Oh, he's only 49 archers. Decline. So good. Over. Up. Trying to avoid that fire. Both Saber Militia, so they are getting hit with, or they have shields to block, so not doing great. Dude, could you not? Just like, don't know what to do, and one way or the other, you're not going to be able to block it. I'm going to get in. Stop.
Run! Run! I will cut out your heart.
I will crush you for this insult.
Run through. turn around. You get in on them. Okay, you and you.
Fight! Charge! Show no mercy!
Sasa, then you. Yeah, good. Go get on him. Get over there.
Enduring as the earth.
Turn around and get on him.
Look, the enemy run, Craven. Take heed, warriors. Destroy them. Go for the
get him.
Get
up here.
I can already see you thinking of a poem.
I am surprised you can even think at all.
All right, that one was funny. Can't lie. That was funny.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Okay, better. Is that everything? We'll kill all them. Nope, still a few left. Right here. Okay. How many did I lose? That's the question. 7, 3, and 3. That's it? That's not bad. So, 13. So, add another 50. 63. That's my guess. I'm gonna guess 63.
Another 50. Step towards order.
Don't ask me how. Oh, see? 34 for him. Doesn't tell me his stuff. He did. Okay. Four percent is 8 per some of these units. We're just gonna take it.
Forward, ever forward.
Okay, pressure by Dong Zhuo's men. Cao Cao prepares to fight. Oh, I got it. Nice. Yeah, I got him. Now, take something. This? Livestock farm, huh? Okay. Nice, some bonus experience. Nice.
Chaff must be promptly excised.
Okay. What do I want to do first? Let's upgrade that.
Attack!
Let's go in.
For order!
Okay. We're definitely going to fight this one. Gots to fight this. Gots to. They have no general. So four Howard infantry, or four of these, him and three, plus three. Yeah. That's not a character. It's a unit. Oh, we got this. Oh, excuse me. Same setup. You on the side, and you on the side, you guys on the side, and we'll put Cao Cao here, we'll put you guys here, you there. Oh, you're off to the side, huh? Okay. And you guys quick.
Go, go. With speed.
And you're gonna shoot there. Okay. I wanna see if I can draw some fire out with Cao Cao. Maybe even try and get them to engage. With them shots. Try to use these trees. You guys start going in the back. Good job, Cao Cao. You guys, go. 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 We'll see you get in there and get them. Alright, we've got them where they're not shooting at least. You. Both of you go. You come up. Get those.
Our victory grows ever closer.
Okay, there go the archers. Nice. Broken. Go. Charge back in. There you go, there you go. Get some of your charges. It's not a lot. Cavalry back out.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards?
Get in.
Make ready.
You in.
The time has come to battle.
Charge in again. Cycle them charges, boys. You are going to crush them. Go, go, go. Speed this up. Okay. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. 36, 25, so 50, 61, 100, and 20, 130. So 160.
My ambition 145. Is coming
okay.
To fruition.
Nice. Those are not medium casualties. That's why I fought it. Okay. Cao Cao's good. Constructor upgrade a building in Shintown. Oh, you
let
have.
Us draw up plans.
Oh, nice. I think this is what I want because he's commanding. He gets the minus 25 to redeployment cost. And he's 8 to resolve. And I really like the health is nice, but the replenishment for the units is really good. you that for now.
I will rid China of warlords.
Okay. I return. Summon my advisors.
Can I?
Chaos's vacuum creates heroes.
Can I click on him and not the stupid little... There we go. Good lord. Alright. I got some ancillaries. Ooh. Nice. Plus 20 to charge bonus. Those are big. Alright, let's end the turn. Now, the next place to go, let's go back here. Faction developments. New capitals have been established. Wow. Two new capitals. More ancillaries gain. A wooden fish. Nice. Okay, let's see. Three turns for that to upgrade.
Restore harmony.
I can recruit. Let's recruit. Let's recruit your brother.
Caution! Douse is the heart's desire.
And then... another cavalry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups of cavalry. Only one archery unit. That's fine for the time being. Let's go right here to the edge. Five turns till full. No. Let's go and do one more turn. Nothing big has popped up. They're still waiting for me to do that mission of upgrade a whatever.
Making my way.
I'm going over here. I'm going to take Chen. And then we want to go down here for green because that's what he's really into. And that's the only green to go into. Okay.
I would ask this of you.
You want the wooden fish, huh? Alright. Fine. I just got it, so why not? It's wooden. Oh, hello. Did you make it in? Are you attacking? Your economy grows. Oh man, I upgraded those too fast.
Lead strongly.
So check it out. I want this. And you're a bunch of peasants, right?
To arms!
You can't take this.
We remove a...
Wait, hang on.
China.
Let's go to diplomacy. Where is this guy? Hey Yi, let's go to negotiate. War with our enemies. Wait, what? Oh, plus 16 for war with our enemies. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay, yeah.
Strike hard!
Oh, nice. Thanks, dude.
Spare not.
Let's view the map. Oh, sweet. Let's definitely start the battle. Okay.
We must do what is needed for China.
Yes.
How true, my friend. Come, to business.
Yes, to business.
Come, son. Come, Fury, to battle. Come, son. Come, Fury, to battle.
Okay.
Horses, stand ready. Horsemen. Cavalrymen, cavalry, to attention. Swords sharpened.
Over there. You guys and you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop. You guys and you are gonna come over there. You guys, unlock that. I said we're gonna come over here. You guys, I'm gonna walk over this way. Here. Here. Start shooting you into the Saber Militia. Let's pull Cao Cao out. Let's through. House is out there. You guys in.
Ready! Our general needs our aid.
To attention! Run! Run! Run!
Okay, we're just gonna cheese like this. This is so good. That this works. Pause. You three? And like so. Just Cao Cao. You guys are so silly. Nice. Oh, you tried to juke me out? Did you guys try to juke me out? Oh, you son of a... Trying to juke me out by doing that disappear into the woods crap. You guys get in. Nice. Hit them in the back. Hit them in the back. Oh, should have used that. Okay, I'll remember that from now on. And hit them in the back.
You there.
Speed. You stop. Yeah, get him, Sousou. Get him. Good job, guys. Good mop the floor with them. Alright, good enough. 8, 9, 10, 20, 30, 42, double it, so 100. It should be 84, I know, but then I'm just gonna round, so 100.
My tactics 61. Were unmatched.
Nice.
Taking the settlement.
So good. Now we're getting replenishment. Chin as a whole is going up. We'll repair this, and then here, Drifter Farming Camp. I already have it. Okay. Let's upgrade. Plus 5 prestige. Let's do that. Okay, let's end the turn. You're taking off. Good. You need to go. What are you doing right here?
They would only strengthen our line.
Lu Dao? You give. Lu Dao offers you a marriage. Our character will join their faction. No. Oh. Sao Song. Let's see, what are her... Oh, unknown. Stats unknown. Attributes unknown. She's 20. That's his faction heir. You want to marry your faction heir? I'm going to accept this.
Wisdom met by wisdom.
Now. Yeah. Nice. Good. Death of Sao Song. Word has reached you that your beloved father, Sao Song, has been ambushed and murdered by the vile Tao Xin. There will be time for grieving later, but for now, your advisors are calling for you to act. Follow the story. You see, there's an extra word clear. Just crush them. Nice. Why not? I want to run down here and fight this. Are these peasants? No. You're militia. You're all militia. Okay. But you do have some cavalry, though. Let's quick save. Haven't saved for anything in a while. Let's start battle. Medium casualties are what they're predicting. Oh, and they actually have a strategist. I don't think they can duel. Yawning again. Excuse me. My body's like, hey, where's the coffee break? Okay, so he doesn't have anything, but we can advance on him and use the woods as cover but he is a strategist, so hopefully he doesn't have fire arrows. We're gonna have to keep that in mind. Okay. You guys are a group. You guys are a group. Here, actually, let's spread it out as far as you can. Okay. Taoshu? No. Cao Cao? Taoshu, sir? Sorry. Here and you guys here. And let's just speed it up. Hang on, play. And range it here. I'm gonna do this to kind of entice you some more, like I have been doing. Okay, nice, nice. Start baiting out some arrows. Kind of use this hill if I can. Oh, you guys don't know how to deal with circles, huh? Okay, so pause. You guys come in. Okay.
You are not suspicious of me.
I wasn't until now.
Make haste!
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Run! March quickly! Double time! Faster! Move! Hurry! Move!
You're gonna just let me jump in on him, huh? Gotta do that.
Do not waste your breath.
You need out. You need to get 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 out. Nope. You guys gotta get in there. Get in. Actually, no. You guys.
Go, go, go! Run!
You, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Go, go. archers. Go, go, go. Huge. Both of you, get in on this guy. Oh yeah, you guys can't do anything.
At the ready.
Horses, stand ready.
Oh no, keep going.
The enemy warriors are running.
Ha! Yeah, we crumbled in on you. Yeah, get him. Get in and speed it up.
Prepare to battle.
Oh, that wasn't victory? I thought I had already won. Interesting. You're not gonna catch them. Okay. Okay, let's just claim victory. That can't be but less than 50. 0, 98, so 140,
150, 60, 70, 80, 200, 250, 240. My tactics were
unmatched. 86, nice. Okay. And I am going to take some recruitment.
Lead strongly.
And then I am going to... And this one I will delegate. It's probably... How many?
Another
five.
Step
nice.
Towards order.
And I am going to take the 3%. Just because it'll get a few more horses. Still on my land. Okay. I have the entirety of saying, what do I court now? Wait. Who did I marry off? Okay, I don't know who I married off. I'm lost. Alright. What is this? Treasury? This is locked. I've got money. Oh, you're all going down. But that's because I'm not in the farmland. So let me get in the farmland. Ooh, he went to a battle and lost. Winner? No. You.
All must unite.
Oh, you can't get in? Hostile forces, faction. Oh, is it because you are on my territory, huh?
Restore authority.
Great. Okay. A county office, huh? I'm gonna do this. Plus 10 income from all sources. Let's go ahead and get that out now. I think that's gonna be good. Can I? Good, good. Nice, I should be able to get to him, maybe? Okay, I know what that is. That's... Okay. So what I'm gonna do...
Chaos's vacuum creates heroes.
Let's go here.
Unity!
Right? And go... like this.
The fox does not announce itself to the chickens.
And he's gonna have to come through here to try to get to me. You're still going down. Just pop you. Ooh, that was expensive. Not money wise, but 5 turns. It's a long time. Get him! Nice. Delegate that. How many? 200? 76, nice. So what is this half and half? This character is of legendary repute. Whoa, leader of the people, 20 years old, 20 instinct, plus 20 authority, plus 1 resilience, plus minus 15 upkeep for range units, faction wide. Whoa, plus 6 morale, faction wide. Lowe's vanity. I cannot employ him. $200 income? Pfft, executed.
Nothing more.
I can't take him, so. Should I ransom the troops back? Let's show some mercy.
They are insignificant. Let us talk trade.
I ambushed him on his like, man, you were messing up my territory, bro. Trade agreement? I will accept. It's not a lot, but
our
I can use some trade.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends.
Ooh,
or rivals,
nice.
Affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
Now, where should I go? I'm already up here. And this is a small city. This is my territory. And let's recruit.
Troops that have been trained in close combat as well as missiles are extremely useful in battle. Their flexibility means they can switch between roles as needed.
Let's grab both of those. And let's actually grab 1, 2, 3, 4. Get those. It's not a lot, but food is going up. Okay. Get rid of this because I can't see. Peasant band? Oh, ew. To food production and reserve capacity. What? Let's do this and get another trade agreement. Let's end this turn. I want to take this small city right here. Yingxuan? Chun? I don't know. Yellow Turban Rebellion is destroyed. Growing might. Oh, and some replenishment. Nice. Hold 3 settlements. Reward. Mission issued. I should get that.
only feeble wills seek compromise.
Let's go right here to get that replenishment. Wait.
March as one.
Why did it drop down so much? Well, that's unfortunate.
Pure folly.
Okay, and then the small city, what's your garrison? Not great. I'm not gonna lie. I've got a bunch of, so... Wang Shao? Yuan Shao? Yuan Shao? And shoe. Okay, let's go to diplomacy. You, let's negotiate.
Make it quick.
Oh, I can't. I can't use my stuff on them. Okay. What about you?
Welcome.
Wait,
friend.
Hang on. Let's go close and let's go back to.
What do you want?
No, apparently not.
Greetings.
Manipulate. Negative. Wang Shao, select. Confirm. Issue declaration.
I can barely believe it.
Okay, so it's just plus or minus 25. So you, who are friendly, are now going to be less and less friendly with him over here. I'm going to take this city, and then I'm going to come back down. Nice, credibility increased. And then went back down. Send a character on assignment. Okay. Let's send my wife out. As assignee. Okay, good. Low public order. You know what?
For your contemplation.
You want to give me 1,000 to support you as emperor? No.
Your choice.
Nope, nope, nope.
Fire
oh,
burns
and
brightly.
The tyrant is dead. Yuan Shao and Goyin, Kogan, and Kong Zhao. Kong Zhao? Oh, that's a minor faction. Thought it was Kong wrong. Oh, nice. We had a baby. Nice. Nice, okay. Okay, cool. So now I need to go to my second thing, whatever. So, second tier for faction leader. Dongmin has succeeded him. And I think we should call it for an episode. I could just sit here and play this for hours, probably. So, we've got all this. And actually, instead of fighting that, we're going
to
go and get back into Qin. Matter of fact,
ready for forced march.
I'm going to force march it. Okay, guys, we'll see you in the next one. Later.